proud that the G20 nations agreed to phase out $300 billion worth of fossil fuel subsidies.
This reflected the planned phase out of 225,000 temporary census jobs.
And we're moving ahead with the effort to phase out fossil fuel subsidies.
And I remember as we slowly began to phase out aerosol deodorant cans, which were kind of noxious anyway, because when you sprayed them, you couldn't breathe. So you knew they weren't really that good for you. It felt like a nice thing to do, but